Hey YouTube, today is July 13th, Wednesday, and I'm going to go ahead and harvest this lettuce. I really don't know anything about harvesting lettuce, so I'm just going to probably pull it from the root, because it's July, and from what I've read about lettuce, it doesn't like a whole lot of heat, so I'm hoping when I get this up that it won't be real bitter, so... So there it is, my first head of lettuce. And some of it's bad. So I probably left it on there too long, but I wasn't really sure when you're supposed to pull it. But I guess when I eat it, I will find out. So, normally what I look for when I'm harvesting cucumbers, I make sure they're green and that they're not too yellow. And I'll show you what I mean by yellow. Now all of these were all hidden. I just found them today when I was lifting up the vines. Like, this is pretty yellow. So it's been on there too long probably. And then... this is another one that was hidden that I didn't see. And this is really huge. It's probably past its prime. But it still feels pretty firm, so it actually might be pretty tasty. And I harvested 4 yesterday, so far I've harvested 13, not including today's harvest. And there's another one. And I guess that's going to be all for today's video. I'll do an update on my watermelons because I've got some nice watermelons coming up. But that's all for today. Bye.